front of you the great Norman keep, better known as the White Tower. Now, this is the oldest part of the Tower of London. Everything else you see about you, other towers, walls, buildings, moats, were all built to defend this, the oldest part of the Tower of London. Built on the orders of William the Conqueror, where it began in 1078, it took 20 years to complete, under the guidance of a monk from France. Building towards William the Conqueror, work began in 1078 and took 20 years to complete, under the guidance of a monk from France whose name was Gundolf. The tower itself stands 92 feet high. The walls taper in thickness from 15 feet thick at the bottom to 11 feet thick at the top. It has four turrets on each corner. Near square, one turret is round. The one in the far northeast corner is round. That's where it stands for the first one, observatory. On the top of each turret, you can see, a large old crown.